Oh, he hung. Oh, he hung.
That's cool. That's cool right there. That's cool right there. That's cool.
Can we get the broom, please? Can we get the broom?
You don't mind?
Can we get the broom? No, it's a big mess right here.
2-1.
That's because they're naked fighting. All right.
Naked
and it was raining on that stage, you know what I'm saying?
You slept, yeah, it was not natural for a band after,
you know,
try to perform under those conditions. I get it.
Okay, man.
Oh, you're going in, you're bringing her out.
Let's go.
He's bringing her out.
Let's go, why not?
Let's pull away, you know?
Oh, that's how you feel?
That's how we feel. That's how I feel about it, man.
Now!
All right. Uh-oh. Okay.
Have you heard the good news? Have you heard the good news about the power game? Are you aware of how it works? You see, in a world of devilish combos and sinful attacks that are just chained together for no good reason, the power game is true and righteous. It rains down upon thee with righteous fury. It is what it is in every incarnation and undeniable in all its facets.
Hallelujah.
See, good thing she got headphones on, you know what I'm saying? You don't hear none of that you talking. Let's go, Chloe. Shoot, you know what I'm saying? Charged up beats on the head, you know, we good, you know?
How about a fish?
About to be serious. Oh, snap, here we go. Okay, that's
how you feel.
Uh-oh. The power game is not something that wants to be different. It doesn't want to be new. It wants to be your friend.
Ooh.
And that is how the power game works. It comes out righteously and strikes down with the fury of a million, million hands.
I try to get him.
Oh, the power game is real.
I did.
I try to sneak it up in.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Oh, okay. He got his. Oh, he figured one out.
Oh, that's how you feel.
Oh, we gotta get her up in the air. Can we get the fish?
The fish.
Can we bring the fish?
Wham!
Oh,
dangers.
Me out through the pond game.
Hey. Oh, the power game.
You gonna do it again? Is he gonna?
Oh!
Here we go.
It's like he's gonna beat you if you throw it again.
There we go. Put the paws on.
Oh,
the power game is the truth, son.
He cheat, man. You know what I'm saying?
Sometimes the power game brings cliff sides down.
Yeah, man. I got that little girl that they lost in the volcano, man. And a big ass bear gonna run up on her, man. Little girl scared, man. Come on, man. We're doing us like that, man. She's just trying to get home. But you want to do power game. Scared.
Bomb!
Man. Here we go. Come on, little girl. Come on, little girl. Come on, little girl.
Ooh, okay.
Come on, little girl.
Double it up.
Uh-oh.
Come on, little girl.
Almost touched him.
Almost.
Fast hands.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. I'm trying to hit it with an air combo. You know what I'm saying? It's this nice air combo you can do.
Did you get touched?
This ain't right. Get the fish. Can we get the fish?
Man.
And the power game.
Yeah, that's it.
All my life.
Okay, he hit you with the KC and JoJo.
Yeah.
He hit you with the KC and JoJo.
You believe in the power game? Because I believe in the power game. Because the power game never fails me. Have you heard the good news?
Stop, he's with KC and JoJo.
All my life, bro. That's messed up. That's my ace, too, by the way. That's my ace, too. Okay.
That's his best character.
KC and JoJo, bro.
That's his main right there.
Well, you took all my life. I played with someone brand new.
Damn, Moose.
The power. Okay. Took their life away from you.
Oh, that's your other one.
Oh, bringing out the cat.
You know what I'm saying?
Bringing out the cat.
Bringing out Tony the Tiger. Cat.
So it's 2-2.
Gotta be careful.
Can you switch buttons?
See, the wind's up top.
They already switched. Man, that's how y'all feel? Confirm and exit.
Here we go.
Come on, man. Here we go.
About to bring the cat out on
him. Gotta do something big.
When I walked in the locker room the other day, and you had Cedric was just backed up against like the whole other part of the stage and you kept throwing Tiger at him. That was crazy. He didn't know what to do.
Oh.
Okay.
Sorry, okay.
Okay.
You know, I'm trying to get up out of there, you know what I'm saying?
Slide on him. Hands. Ooh. Hands, feet,
Tiger. The Tiger!
Ooh.
Ooh!
Big
you
know cat.
My boy Tony the Tiger, yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Bring a Tiger to a fist fight. It's all good.
You know what I'm saying? His catalogs, you know what I'm saying? Do so well. Syria, you know what I'm saying? So he said, you know what? Hell, I'm going to fight. And bite. Get right. Tonight. You go left. I go right. You like daytime? I like night. Yeah, I lost, man. I don't know. I ain't even concentrating on playing. Let's go. Here we go.
Tiger.
And the backhand.
You tell me that's messed up, though. He trying to, oh, because she a female. He trying to back. Okay, I see what you did.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I see how that is.
Ooh, a low kick.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no.
Oh. Dude, love.
I knew that Tiger was coming.
Okay.
I know his cousin was saying, oh, yeah, look at the Tiger.
That's the whole family.
All right, yeah, bring the whole family.
Yeah. Circus Soleil around his smile. Yeah. Oh, that's okay. Okay, here we go.
Damn. Took all the heat.
Damn, easy with your Kung Fu Kitty, man.
Check the Kung Fu Kitty.
Kung Fu Kitty?
Okay. We got a little match. We got a little, okay.
Oh, Tiger's come out the corner. Is that what's hot in the streets?
You know what I'm saying? That's that Ninja Turtle Tiger, you know what I'm saying, from the sewers, you know what I'm saying?
Got out.
Ooh.
Who's going up to three?
There can be only one. Come on, girl!
Ooh, nice. Uh-oh. Did he swing?
Oh, no!
Hey.
Ooh.
Tiger!
Ooh.
My hands are sweating. My hands are sweating. You know what I'm saying? A little bit of precipitation going on up in here. I said it right?
Yeah, it was close.
Yeah, it was fine.
It's been a long day, you know?
Yeah.
I flew out here for this, by the way. You know, I could have been home, but I flew out here for this.
And we appreciate you.
Man, let's go, Bob.
Bob Kishi.
What's up, Bob Kishi?
Bob Kishi,
you know what I'm saying?
Throw some Judge Dredd on him?
Okay.
There we go, yeah. Okay.
You know, I ain't never seen that movie.
What?
What?
On the real.
Judge Dredd is so good.
I just never.
Brother gets both his arms ripped off at the same time.
Damn, like SpongeBob?
What?
SpongeBob? Yeah, SpongeBob didn't say when he had the book and then Patrick ripped the book away. He said, it was saying each other like this. And then SpongeBob walked off, bro. And he came back and snatched his arms off the book and then left. I said, man, that's messed up, dog. Here we go. You know what I'm saying?
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? I'm the master of the three, you know, the three letter names. You know what I'm saying? Bob, Law, you know what I'm saying?
I'm trying to think of one.
Hey.
Okay, with the backhand.
That's messed up, too.
Feet flying. Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Cannonball.
Uh-huh. Shades of goddamn, you know, shades of Blanca, you know?
There we go.
Okay, you gonna start backstabbing me like I owe you money.
Ooh! Hey!
You snatched him up. Okay. Agile. Agile, Bob Kishi.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, he might be Samoan. He is big and agile. Hey! That's how you feel?
Waiting for it.
I think something's wrong with the button.
Oh, you sure?
Yeah.
He threw it a couple times. Okay.
Don't necessarily you're gonna keep, you're gonna stop backslapping me like that.
Ooh,
don't you do that?
Pick it up.
Mm. That's how you feel.
Oh, uh-oh.
Hit him in the guts.
Time? Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, but it's all right, yeah. Walk that off, please.
Oh, so much damage.
No.
Almost.
Almost. That's
bring
close.
The dragon. Bring the dragon.
So close. Come on, Bakish.
Do we have a broom available?
Damn. Hey, can we get the broom up real quick?
Keep that broom in that damn closet. You ain't gonna sweep me on this one, dog. This is the last one? This ain't gonna be the last one.
No. You're up.
Okay, sure.
You have to win two more. Joe's gotta win three more.
Oh man. Come on.
Uh-oh. Can he do it? Ah, did he do it to it?
Ah!
What was that? Huh?
You almost didn't hit him.
Like I thought about hitting you with my boot, but then I hit you with my boot.
Ooh,
dang.
Okay. I got a low parry then. Okay.
You got a low parry in you?
I need
do
to.
You? Do you? Because you might need it. Uh-oh.
Oh,
touch.
Nope. Come on, man.
Bye.
Man, come on, man.
Bye.
You just okay, sometimes tonight, y'all beat the knees up, man. You know, like the Thai people are really into that. You know, Law, he's been expanding his game, traveling around the world a little bit. He beats knees up now. He beats the knees up.
He literally just kicked my knee out. I felt like I was playing a little kid just now. So. He's like, looking at you winning.
Yeah.
You messed up, man. Da 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 da